Dabo Swinney is an Alabama boy, and he continues to make the Crimson Tide proud, even in defeat. Just seconds after losing a crushing game to unranked Syracuse 2724, it would have been easy for Swinney to pull a Jim Harbaugh with a questionable post-game handshake based in regret and anger. Instead, Swinney showed his true character during a midfield meeting with Syracuse coach Dino Babers. In the midst of the handshake, the ESPN telecast clearly caught Dabo uttering the words, "I'm so happy for you. Check it out, Dabo is all class." Can clearly see him say "I'm so happy for you" to Dino Babers after a potentially season-changing loss. pick.twitter.com/2m5niltark, Will Brinson October 14, 2017. It's amazing that, in the moment that could potentially cost the defending champs a chance to return to the college football playoff for a third consecutive year, Swinney's first thought was to express his happiness for his foe. All is not lost for Swinney, who is set to return to Tuscaloosa on Saturday to be honored with Alabama's 1992 national title team. The Tigers recovered from a conference loss against Pitt last season to earn a spot in the CFP and ultimately went on to defeat Nick Saban's Crimson Tide in a rematch in the national title game. Next down goes Clemson. Syracuse pulls off stunning upset of defending national champs.